out the official scorers table. The call is going to shake out, I think, to a 45-second two-man advantage for the Hornets, already up by three.
And only 2:09 remaining in this contest.
More crowded in the penalty box than it is on the bench right now, and Goldberg might be done. And I did not see what happened there, but I believe Goldberg is done, and there's his coach, Ron Kaiser, wondering why.
Well, he's getting the explanation right now from the